Hello everyone! Welcome to our latest video where we'll discuss how to create an engaging homepage for your WordPress website. But before we dive into the tutorial, it's important to understand why you need one. Think of your website's homepage as a virtual gateway for your online audience. Just like a book cover, it provides a preview of the content that awaits inside. A well-crafted homepage has the power to engage visitors and make a positive impression. But the importance of an impressive homepage goes beyond aesthetics. It serves as an informative guide, quickly leading your visitors to explore your products and services. When it comes to setting the foundation for success, selecting the right web host is as important. A reputable web host provides good speed, server uptime, and security. Bluehost is one of the top providers for WordPress-optimized hosting since 2005. Today, over 2 million websites on the internet are powered by Bluehost, all of which are backed by our 24/7 in-house experts. Before we start creating a new page, let's first understand the important elements of a homepage. Every successful homepage incorporates a set of crucial elements that you absolutely shouldn't overlook. This includes your logo, an attention-grabbing headline, a clear call to action or CTA, user-friendly navigation, and actionable elements such as images and videos. Collectively, these helps create a compelling WordPress homepage that engages, informs, and guides users effectively. This is why their position on the homepage layout is also important. Start creating your homepage with a catchy headline that encapsulates your site's essence and personality. You can further complement it with a descriptive subheadline to maintain interest and encourage exploration. Your logo serves as a visual anchor. So, invest time and thought into creating a logo that carries meaningful representation for your website. Following this, strategically position primary call to action or CTA that directs users towards your main goals, such as your shop page or unique services. Ensure seamless user experience with clear navigation and a helpful search bar. Don't forget to utilize impactful visual elements through high-quality images that showcase your offerings and team. Finally, it's essential to note that different types of businesses may require varying styles. For example, a photography portfolio would prominently display stunning visuals, whereas a consulting agency might underscore expertise through a compelling headline. Always remember that your homepage should mirror your brand's character and cater to your intended audience. Keeping this in mind, let's start creating a homepage on WordPress. The first way to create a custom homepage is using WonderBlocks. Many people have a vision of how they want their site to look, but when they see a blank page, they don't know what to do with it. Does this sound familiar to you? We get it. To simplify the process of transforming your vision into reality, we have introduced WonderSuite. This website creation tool comes with a pack of exceptional features, including WonderBlocks designed to streamline and simplify the website building process. Within WonderBlocks, you'll discover a collection of pre-made themes and patterns. These can be seamlessly integrated onto a blank page, allowing you to easily customize them to align with your unique needs and creative concepts. To start, go to your WordPress dashboard. Navigate to the page's tab from the left navigation bar, and then click on Add New. Next, click on WonderBlocks available at the top of the new blank page. As you can see, WonderBlocks offers a diverse range of patterns and templates. You can start creating your page by adding patterns such as header, footer, or hero. Or you can simply select a pre-fed template. Whatever you choose, our user-friendly interface allows you to easily customize content and images. You have the freedom to replace existing images with your uploads or directly drag and drop new images onto the page. While the new images upload, you can continue editing your site. Another best part about WonderBlocks is that customization is not limited to images and content. Instead, you could add other patterns within an existing template. It's also important to note that all these features seamlessly integrate with native WordPress blocks and block themes. Once your home page is ready, it's time to optimize it for search engines. With Bluehost hosting plans, you get Yoast SEO plugin for free. This plugin allows you to add metadata, keywords, and customize your page for SEO with ease. Simply scroll down the page to locate the Yoast plugin. Insert your focus keyword. For your website homepage, this could be your website name or any relevant keyword aligned with your business. Following this, edit the SEO or meta, title, slug, and meta description to ensure your homepage stands out in search results. Within the Google preview section, you can review how your website's metadata will appear in search results. The second method to create a custom homepage is using WordPress Block Editor. WordPress Block Editor is a user-friendly tool that allows you to seamlessly incorporate various elements, into your posts and pages. With its assistance, you can effortlessly create tables, insert images, comments, and many other blocks. This tool allows you to arrange these blocks in the desired order, edit them individually, and construct pages containing images and videos. The most appealing aspect is that this block editor is easy to learn and work with. To get started, first, go to your WordPress dashboard. On the left side, locate Pages and click Add New. To start adding blocks, click on the blue button visible on the top left of the page. Since we're creating a custom homepage, it's a good idea to start by adding a hero image at the top. This can be your site's logo or banner. To do this, search the image block on the left-hand menu and add it to the page. Now you can either select an image from your existing WordPress pictures or upload a new one from your computer. A good homepage simplifies the process of finding interesting content for visitors. Therefore, it's beneficial to incorporate a navigation block into your homepage. To make your homepage more engaging, you can showcase the latest comments from visitors. This can be achieved by integrating a latest comments block. Once you add a block, you can configure its settings by simply selecting the block. You can configure it using the options on the right-hand side or the buttons located at the top. To complete your custom homepage, keep adding more blocks such as the most recent posts, a search box, social media icons, and more. Once your homepage is ready, edit its metadata to optimize it for search engines. Now the third method is manually creating a custom homepage in WordPress. Creating a custom homepage using code gives you complete control over your website's appearance. But it's worth noting that this method is quite complex and coding errors can lead to various issues in your WordPress site. If you're a beginner with limited coding knowledge, we recommend skipping this method. Your WordPress theme comprises several files, including templates that determine the appearance of different parts of your website. One of these templates is known as frontpage.php. If your theme includes this template, WordPress will automatically utilize it to display your homepage. This allows you to customize your homepage by editing or replacing this file. To get started, you can use an FTP client such as FileZilla or the file manager provided by your web host. For this tutorial, we are using Bluehost File Manager. Access your Bluehost dashboard and click on Advanced in the left panel. Scroll down and locate the Files section, then open File Manager. Navigate to Public HTML, WP Content, Themes, and open the folder of your active theme. Now, right-click on frontpage.php file and click on Edit. You can also open it in a text editor like Notepad and make the desired code changes. WordPress will use this file to display your homepage. If your theme doesn't have this file, you can create a new file named frontpage.php and add it to your current theme's folder. If you're starting with an empty file, you can save time by using the existing code and templates within your WordPress theme. This approach enables you to customize your homepage more efficiently. Before you hit that publish button, take a moment to review the changes on the homepage. This gives you a chance to see how the page will appear to your visitors. Go to the monitor-like icon on the top right side of the screen and click on it. From the options that appear, select Preview in New tab. This action will lead you to a new page, where you can check how the newly created homepage will be visible to your visitors. Remember, your page should be consistent on all devices, from desktops to smartphones. To check this, return to the page editor and click on the monitor icon once again. Next, select tablet or mobile mode to observe how your website adapts to these screen sizes. Then, scroll through the page to ensure that content such as headings, texts, CTAs, and images maintain consistent visibility throughout. Once everything looks good, click on Publish button. At this point, your page will be live and accessible to your audience. Now the last step involves configuring your newly crafted page as a static homepage. Regardless of the method you use, you'll need to update your WordPress settings after completing the page creation process. Here's how you can do it. Go to your WordPress backend. Navigate to the Settings tab on the left navigation bar and then click on Reading. Choose a static page option. For the homepage setting, choose the freshly created homepage from the drop-down menu. Finally, scroll to the bottom of the screen and click on Save Changes to finalize the setup. You can now visit your website to see the newly customized homepage. If you have a blog, then make sure to create a separate blog page to display your posts. If you don't, then visitors will struggle to find your latest blogs. Your homepage holds immense significance as it serves as the initial point where people get to know your business and what you offer. To ensure your homepage is engaging and user-friendly, keep the design clean and avoid clutter. Place your most crucial content at the top to instantly capture visitors' attention. Secondly, define your goals for the homepage. Tailor each section with these goals in mind to effectively achieve them. If your aim is to convert visitors into customers, you can use Opt-in Monster, a leading WordPress pop-up and lead generation plugin. For monitoring and assessing your homepage performance, you can use an analytics tool like the Monster Insights plugin. It's easy to install and delivers insightful reports right to your WordPress dashboard. You can integrate Google Analytics without coding or developer assistance, and even offers dual tracking for Google Analytics 4. To facilitate easy contact between visitors and your business, you can install WP Forms, the premier WordPress form plugin. Lastly, it's valuable to observe your competitors and other prominent websites within your industry for inspiration and to identify best practices that can be applied to your homepage layout. While it's essential to avoid direct copying, you can adapt what works effectively for your own site. And there you have it, an impressive homepage that will leave a lasting impact on your visitors. When creating your homepage, feel free to experiment, explore, and enhance it as you go along. If you find this tutorial helpful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more WordPress-related tips and tricks. Thanks for tuning in today.